वेलकम फ्रेंड्स, आई एम डॉक्टर वी के चौहान, होम्योपैथिक फिजिशियन, एंड रिवाइज विथ मी ए होम्योपैथिक रेमेडी एम्ब्रा ग्रीसिया, द कॉमन नेम इज अम्बर ग्रीस। दिस इज पार्ट वन जनरल ओवरव्यू सीरीज एंड द टेक्स्ट इज फ्रॉम एलन्स की नोट सप्लीमेंटेड फ्रॉम बोरिक क्लार्क एंड केन माथुर। सो लेट अस गो अहेड विद दैट। द रेमेडी प्रोफाइल इज इट इज बेस्ट अडॉप्टेड to the subject suffering from nervous weakness, and it belongs to nosode kingdom and sources the gray substance from whale sperm. Used as sperm, perfume or medicine, and this is often found floating on the sea. The habitat is mostly found upon the shores of Baltic, Madagascar or Sumatra. The best specimens are found on Boston and other whaling ports. The preparation of the medicine is in the form of trituration up to third C or in alcoholic potentization. The remedy was proved by our master Dr. Hahnemann in 1827 and his friend Count de Grestdorf. The organ tissue affinity, sphere of action is mind, central nervous system, female genitals, tendons, muscles and skin. The lateral affinity of this remedy is the left lateral side affected, and thermal affinity is we find this remedy is a hot remedy. The constitutional component, somatic predilectation, is prematurely old people and children, especially young girls. The general somatic characteristic is the lean, thin, emaciated, broken down constitution, thin scrawny female. The psychic preponderance is the temperamentally patient is nervous temperament type, or it can be bilious type, irritable, having the bad temper. The mind is children, nervous, excitable, young girls. They are nervous, shy, bashful and blush easily. Hysterical females. The causation, diathesis is for geriatric complaints and somatoform disorders. Somatoform disorder here goes in favor of hysterical complaints. So they are born people who have that personality traits. The ailments from or exciting causes are mental shock, shock due to business failure or due to death in the family, business embarrassments, anxiety, music, excitement and exertion, everything plays a role. The characteristics of this remedy include, there is a great sadness and the patient sits for days weeping. He has aversion to the presence of strangers, and the presence of nurses even unbearable during a stool. The mental weakness, forgetfulness, sad and weepy, melancholic state is there. Dryness of mouth without thirst is characteristic. Symptoms are erratic. Weakness, coldness, numbness, usually of single part, is most important. Periodicity, excitement follows with depression. Germs from one topic to another, ask questions without waiting to hear the answer. The complaints are usually one-sided and symptoms, they change place. The relationship of this remedy is, it is similar to Ectia racemosa, Asafoetida, Coca, Ignatia, Moschus, Phosphorus and Valeriana. The remedies that follows well, Lycopodium, Pulsatilla, Sepia and Sulphur from Ken Mathur. Antidotes, Camphor, Coffea, Nux Vomica, Pulsatilla and Staphylos from Ken Mathur. And remedy, antidotes, Nux Vomica and Staphylos. This information is from Ken Mathur. The general modalities, aggravation, warm dings, warm room, music, lying down, reading or talking aloud, the presence of many people after waking, the amelioration goes like after eating cold air, cold food and drinks, rising from the bed. The miasmatic orientation of this remedy is pruritus points to psoric miasm, functional disorders means hysterical disorders point to psoric miasm, and premature old age points to syphilitic trait. Our impression is Ambra Gracia is a psorosyphilitic mixed miasmatic remedy. The posology, the doses 30th and higher potencies are suitable. Repetition, this drug bears the repetition very well, and duration of action is 40 days. The clinical conditions where we are going to apply this remedy is a kind of shyness, sadness, insomnia, ranula, constipation and asthma, hysterical irritations, hoarseness, bronchitis, whooping cough, nervous cough, headache, senile dizziness, heart affections, leucorrhea and mental disorders. Lymphomania is also important. Thank you very much for patient listening.